There was a young lady of Lucca, whose lovers completely forsook her. She ran up a tree and said, "Fiddle-de-dee," which embarrassed the people of Lucca.